गोवा शिपयार्ड लिमिटेडमध्ये कामगारांच्या 4 संघटना असून कंपनीने यातील केवळ एका संघटनेच्या कामगारांची वेतनवाढ केली आहे, तर अन्य 2 अल्पसंख्याक संघटनेच्या कामगारांकडून बळजबरी कंत्राटपत्रे लिहून घेण्यात आली आहेत. या प्रकाराचा गोवा शिपयार्ड कामदार एकवोट संघटनेनं तीव्र शब्दात निषेध केला आहे. गोवा शिपयार्ड ही नफ्यात चालणारी कंपनी असल्यानं कंपनीनं कामगारांमध्ये कोणतेही भेदभाव न ठेवता वेतनवाढ करावी अशी मागणी यावेळी संघटनेच्या नेत्यांनी केली.
Whereas low-wage employees are being asked to take only 26% wage rise. So this type of unfair, discriminatory approach is not acceptable to the workers, and workers are very much agitated over it. That's why they have all gathered here to discuss, because recently we found that the management has called 2 minority unions and without sign a MOU and without showing that MOU to the workers, they are taking undertakings from the workers, saying that possibly trying to take the undertaking that they are ready for whatever has been signed by the minority unions without showing them what has been agreed by them. So workers are very much agitated over this issue. We are the largest union in the shipyard, so our demand is that the management should discuss with the largest union, and we have no objection if the management discusses with all the 4 unions in the shipyards and arrives at a fair and just wage settlement.